Now, when you look at your screen, there's a diagram just indicating what exactly what I've been showing you here. Now you can see that there is this part of the effort, which is actually here. You can see this is the effort, is actually the effort is here. The load is down here. The load is down. Okay, this is a system that of course you have to be very careful, otherwise it will going to be stabbed.
Exactly.
Now this is the effort. I'm pushing like this, I'm pulling, I mean, and of course the movable part is moving, the fixed part is fixed. Now you can see that this is the effort, I'm pulling, then the load is actually moving on the upper side. This part of the pulley is fixed, but this part of the pulley is what? Is movable. That's why as you pull this, the movable part is moving together with what? With the load. But of course, you can actually see from here that as I'm pulling this, the movable part of the pulley system moves together with the load, but the part that is fixed does not move. That's why we are saying that this one is the block and tackle system. Now, as we move forward, in this case, there are four sections of the string. You can clearly see from here, in front of you on the screen, you can see that there is one, there is two, there is three, there is four. Forget about this, this is the effort. This is not part of it. This is one, two, three, four. So we are saying that in this case, there are four sections of the string supporting the load. And you can clearly see from my set here, there are four strings that are supporting the load. Remember, this one is not supporting the load. This one is where you are applying your effort. This is where you are applying your effort. Okay, like that. So this is where you are applying your effort. But all of these, one, two, three, four, those ones are the ones responsible in supporting the load. Hence, when the load moves upward through the distance of 1 meter, what happens? What happened? Each section of the string also shortened by 1 meter. Therefore, the total distance moved by the effort distance is going to be 4. Very clear. Now, you notice that if the distance there, because 1, 2, 3, 4, if the effort is moving 1 meter, it means the other one is moving 4. So what does it imply? We can go ahead. This part I want you to understand very clearly. In this case, there are four sections of the string supporting the load. Hence, when the load moves upward through a distance of 1 meter, what happens? Each section of the string also shortened by 1 meter. Therefore, the total distance moved by the load, made by the effort, is actually 4 meter. Now, from there, I want us to listen to some video briefly, and then from there we can do an example. Let's listen to the diagram. I mean to the video.